So what changed then from the time that you decided to take a break to the time when you started getting back into it and planning for Beijing?
I think I was just able to like reset everything. I was feeling a lot more fresh. I was feeling really determined to do well this winter, and I just wanted to have the best season that I could leading up to the Olympics, because really that's like the time you want to peak at.
Was there a concern that you were going to kind of fall out of standing or not pick up where you left off by taking some time off?
Yeah, absolutely. And I expected not to come back at the level that I left at. It's hard to be an Olympic athlete. You have to be constantly training year round, and if you stop for a little bit, you definitely have some regression. So I did have a bit of struggle in the beginning of the spring, and I knew I would, but it took a lot of hard work and a lot of time put into the sport, and I have been making steady progress ever since. I think both myself and my coaches are pleased with the progress I've been making. And, the Olympics are still a few months away. The World Cup's coming up. I definitely have some more progress I want to make, but I'm happy with where I'm at right now.